See, does the game come up? Yeah! How about that? My chroma cam's working again. Boy. Started up on. Yeah, it's been a while since I played this game, so let's give it a go. Fuck me, that's loud. There we go. Oh, I enjoyed the shit out of this game. Such a shame. Everybody shit all over this. We're not getting a sequel to this. Instead, we're getting a sequel to 4, which was dismal. Devil May Cry 4 was shit. I'll say it right now. It's shit. Compared to this.
Yes, by close of trading Friday.
Actual world building in a Devil May Cry game.
No, you can't.
Actual world building.
You know the terms. You know the consequences. No, this is not a veiled threat. This is a direct one. Should you fail to comply, the collapse of the economy will be on your head.
I
will make sure that you are stripped of power.
Really gotta adjust the volume and turn on subtitles.
Is that clear enough for you? Well, Friday it is then. You have a good night, Mr. President.
Did you get it, my darling?
Over a trillion.
Oh.
Soon I will own everything.
She reminds me of somebody I know.
I will control the world through debt. I have absolute power.
The world is at last your bitch, as am I. Nothing left but to grab it by the hair, bend it over, and... What's the matter? What's the matter?
A loose end.
A loose end? What?
The son of the traitor Sparta. Dante.
Him.
He's still out there.
The hunters will find him. They found Sparta and his whore. And when they do...
I will rip open his chest with my bare hands and feast on his beating heart.
Wish. Great soundtrack. Game was made 5 years ago. 8 years ago. How long has it been? 2010, 2012, I can't remember. Ninja Theory, the folks that made Hellblade. I enjoyed this game.
The demons have been increasing their power for millennia. They're on the verge of controlling mankind. Citizens, we've been kept asleep in a manufactured illusion for too long. We must wake up.
The masked lunatic you saw there claims to represent an organization called the Order. Now this group has claimed responsibility for several serious attacks in recent weeks. He is undoubtedly a traitor and a terrorist. And I, for one, am not for the death penalty. So, one way to do it. Illegally shoot the son of a bitch.
This is Bob Barbas, just doing God's work.
Dante! Get out of there! You're in danger!
Who are you? What do you want?
You were careless. You left a trail. Now he's on to you.
What are you talking about? Who's on to me?
The Hunter Demon. He's here.
Ooh, boy, that's loud.
He's dragging you into limbo.
Demon's dumb.
It's too late. You're gonna have to fight your way out.
Limbo is always so fucking cool.
Shit. Back in Limbo. Bad day for a hangover. No more. Get your filthy fucking claw off my trailer. Missed.
Bless her Stygian. Yeah. All right, first things first. That's all correct. Let's turn that down by like half there. That was way too fucking loud on the... We got brutal. Gotta get all the orbs. See if I can remember all of these. Okay. My guns?
Girls. practice. Right on cue.
Trying to parry it. It's just not panning out. Fucked it up. Get all the red orbs.
Dante! Don't shoot! My name is Kat. I'm not a demon. I'm still in the real world. You're in limbo.
How come I can see you clearly?
I'm a medium. A psychic. I can phase into limbo and communicate with you. I can see you, talk to you, but I'm not actually in limbo with you.
If I pull the trigger?
I'll die. I'm risking my life here for you. I want to help.
I don't need your help.
The hunter has dragged you into limbo. I can get you out.
I've been down here before. I know how to get out. Fight whatever shit-sucking demon dragged you in here.
You don't want to fight the hunter. He's not your regular demon. Follow me. Now.
Where'd she go?
Here we go. Did that. Lost soul. Get the key. First key. There's two other secrets in this map, but I can't get to it without the other double arms. Fucking it up. I gotta change. That's bothering me. Let's swap. It's more comfortable. Else to destroy here, so let's move on. Then there's a fucking lost soul around the back there that I can't get to. Another one of those things I can't reach. More combos.
Is that my coat? How did it get up there?
How did your coat get up there, Dante? Oh man, I'm so rusty at this game. It's been 5 years since I played this. 3 years on Xbox One. It's shut.
Get lost. Oh shit.
Copper key. This will give us our little bonus level. That went a lot quicker. Got a health cross. All right, now we're back at it. About that, to be honest, it spooked me a little bit. All right, and this door I can't get into without the other devil arm. Ooh, spooky. Nowhere.
Exit. Good. Not good. Yeah, whatever.
There we go.
Not in a million years.
That won't work.
Why not?
He's bulletproof.
Now I gotta destroy all these light posts. I wanna get every red orb. Because red orbs are super important in this game, like every Devil May Cry. I replayed this a little bit ago, the other night, and I should have more of the secrets completed than I did last time.
Let's fight.
Dante, wait! It's working. You can fight him now. It won't be easy.
Got a goddamn vagina in the middle of his face.
So am I.
Can you still hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Attack his face!
Oh, you feel it now, don't you?
He's hiding up there. That was easy. Why are you going that way?
Thank you.
this bullshit. Unlock some concept art, though. Savage Bat.
Game over.
Son of Sparta.
Son of who?
You have been found. You are dead. Just like your mother.
Poor mother. I don't know my mother, but if you're calling me a son of a bitch, you wouldn't be the first.
Gave him the necklace.
Are you okay, Dante?
How do you know my name?
My boss knows you. He wants to meet. Please? I helped you back there.
I didn't ask for your help.
Called The Order. Heard of it?
Something to do with that masked freak on the net?
That's my boss.
Wonderful. Can't wait.
We're just receiving reports of a terrorist attack that's taken place at the Bellevue Pier in the Western District of the city. Police are asking the public to remain vigilant. Further terrorist attacks could take place anywhere, anytime, and when you least expect them.
We have your scent, son of Sparta. Now it is just a matter of time.
Ooh. Ooh boy. Got an double S. Got an S. Maybe we couldn't get. Frank, great point. Yeah.